Hello guys, I'm back. Oop, give me a second. There we go. I'm back with another video today. That video's done. Hold on a second. Go to full screen here. As you guys know, new featured episode. The episode is Midnight, and this mission is basically the finale of the Iconian War. I'm going to take my time with this run. I've been doing the mission on every character I can. I've gotten it done on 8 characters. That's including the EPH Nala account. I actually did that one too while I was partying on one account. I was at a party. Dance party, you know, one of those radio parties. Anyway, I plan to do the mission on every single character either this weekend or Wednesday. I want to try and finish them up. I know it goes on for 4 weeks, but I just want to get it over with so I don't forget, you know. So 8 out of 22 characters total. 21 on this account. The other one, I already did finish it, so 7 down. Okay. I want to try and... Actually, instead of 8, I think it was 9 that I got it done. Yeah. Anyway, let's get this mission going. Uniform on, that I'm in my own fleet. I might actually make her the cryptic versions of the uniform too, the Starfleet issue uniforms. So I have plenty of costume slots available. So let's talk to Corran.
The High Command is still intact, and Kronos remains unconquered. Even so, this war cannot be won if we lose Earth. The Fortescue will fight until she can fight no more, as will I. If this is to be our end, then I will meet it with blade in hand and blood in my teeth. I can ask for no greater honor than to fight beside an ally who has shown this courage time and again.
Glad you're here. We've been fighting non-stop, and it feels like we're barely making a dent. Command says we're preparing for our last chance. I hope they have an ace up their sleeve, because I can't see a way to defeat the Iconians in a straight military battle. Whatever happens, just remember that you'll always have the Enterprise at your side.
All these years of pain and strife, and it comes to this? I cannot believe that this is how we will end. Suffering, our struggles cannot be rendered so meaningless. You know what we have been through. This bitter taste, this grief that washes over me, cannot be the last thing that I feel. We will rise again from this. We must.
That's how war is. Anyway, before we continue, every character that plays the mission for the first time, they get an Iconian vest outfit. This outfit is the only reason why I'm doing it on every character. I do not care for the XP points, I don't care for the title, I don't even care for the set, I just want that damn outfit. So, let's get this going.
We have defeated one, but the cost to do so was too high. The Iconian forces are too numerous for us to sustain such a strategy. We have have been forced to our last resort. The Krynim time ship has been modified, and we can use it to generate a portal to send us back to the ancient time of Ikon. Once there, we must prevent any Iconians from escaping the destruction of their home world. If necessary, we must kill the remaining Iconians ourselves.
We presumably failed the temporal incursion, changing things in the past while remaining in a bubble of temporally shielded current time. This allows the timeline to unfold as it will, almost randomly. My team and I have been working on an alternative method that will actually send someone back in time to the past, where they can directly affect the timeline and help to guide it along the desired path. We've been running some basic scenarios that leave us quite hopeful that we can aid in the original attacks on ancient Iconia, to ensure there are no survivors for us to deal with in the present.
We cannot sustain this war. The Iconians will destroy or conquer every species in the galaxy. If we do not stop them now, there is no guarantee that this plan will work. But if we do not try, we will certainly lose everything. Our long-range sensors have detected signs of transit from the Iconian spheres. The Iconians must be preparing their heralds for another large-scale invasion. We are gathering our remaining forces to make our stand. The Iconians have picked our next battlefield, and it is the Sol System. If Earth falls, we have lost this war. One move left to us, and it is to move this war to a battlefield of our own design. We will attack the Iconians in the past. We've identified that the Iconians were forced from their homeworld in an attack 200,000 years ago. We will take part in that attack and ensure there are no survivors to fight us in the present. Noi's team is busy reconfiguring the time ship. There are no guarantees, even with time travel on our side. We must hold out long enough for a ship to pass through a temporal portal. That means fighting this fight, and every other, until this technology is complete.
Captain, this goes against everything we stand for. Everything we've been fighting for.
You talk of honor. And duty. And freedom. All of these will just be words if we fail. We can try to live up to these ideals when we survive.
Thank you.
always have that distress call. I have a feeling it's Zero.
Curlin here.
And yes, they have brought Curlin here. Which annoys the fuck out of me. I hate Curlin. I really do. I cannot think of anything more annoying than Curlin. This is Curlin. Curlin here. I'm going to fight. credits for this too.
I told you I'd be back, and this time I brought a friend.
We've brought together forces from every quadrant of the galaxy.
Yes. My ship actually got to 12% before. That's interesting.
Evaluating astrometrics. mission without him.
Perfect.
Yeah, shut up, Sela. This is the part where I'm going to say that a couple more times.
Your technology is sufficient, but your...
Remember why we are here. I recommend we begin.
Yeah, I'm going to speed up a little bit.
You've seen the ruins of a once mighty empire. This is Iconia at the height of its power.
This is actually pretty decent. For a brand new
I apologize for the interruption, honored one. These travelers have just arrived at our city. They're chronoton particles.
Thank you, Matara. Wonderful. He will be quite pleased to reunite with you, since you are explorers like.
Greetings, travel.
The changes we see in the Iconians are too great to be simple evolution. The Iconians shape themselves and the Heralds into weapons. Genetic engineering that is both efficient and terrible.
Yes, and that's mainly because of you.
Something must have gone wrong.
Spoiler.
If we entered a portal that disrupted synchronization. I arrive. The Iconians of the...
Cochran is either a fool.
I'm just gonna...
Someone's calling for help.
An injured Herald. This could be a chance to learn about their physiology.
Yes, we
perhaps
actually have to wait until they finish speaking in order to actually continue, which pisses me off.
Cryptic?
That is a stupid
My
idea.
Is injured,
anyway, let's continue.
Yes. Certainly. We'll see who the lesser race is.
I have spent days among these people. They are very proud and very strong.
Thank you, Travel.
I am not.
Death, that we will. I don't understand why you're bothered.
You don't understand? Maybe it's your attitude that actually gets us this war.
Clearly the Iconians have a highly developed sense of the aesthetic.
That's fine, but what we need is to know more about their technology. And we're going to a party.
You have technology as advanced as the Iconians. Wonders can be found anywhere you look. You should talk to that officer over there.
If you guys want to actually play the mission, you can go right ahead and come in here. And the mission is the lowest level required right now is level 10. So, as long as you have a character at or above level 10, you can play the mission real quick and get that over with. But in a couple weeks, after all the, let's see. October 8th is the last day. It will be, actually 7th. October 7th will be the last day. It will be level 10. Because after the, maintenance on the 8th, it will go to level 60, and you'll have to grind 10 all the way up to 60. And from 50 to 60, it is a pain in the ass.
I see you are interested in... I am not.
So... You have 4 weeks or so to actually do it. And I just want to make sure I have it on a couple of tunes. On all my tunes.
Just as I survived.
Not so fast.
We will gladly give you.
The medicine will help.
I am sorry. Yes.
Yes, this video has turned in from a actual review mission review video to a vent out kinda I'm bored video. So
we haven't made much sense.
Oh, I haven't.
Nothing.
If I were the Ikuni.
This doesn't prove anything.
Yes, it does. It proves that you're a freaking idiot. Anyway. I know why the Romulans hate CeeLo.
Excuse me.
And yes, I will let you guys,
We have lost contact with several of our colony worlds.
Cutscenes,
I am attempting to
let the cutscenes go by so you guys can see at least some of it.
We already know the evacuation did not save them.
But the gateway on New Romulus remained active for a time.
Then we must cut off that path. Now, before anyone escapes.
Welcome, traveler. I apologize for the...
Oh, I hit the X on my accent.
You have walked the streets.
It doesn't matter. And that it's a bit...
Well, I'll let the ending one go through.
The World Heart contains all of our knowledge and all of our genetic data. With it, we can rebuild. We have a refuge built for those who serve us. We shall go there.
The World Heart, that is the best you idiots could do.
We could disable all of
the... That's the best name you could give.
There is no honor in striking down an ally from behind.
The honorable thing would be to complete our mission and save our galaxy. Or do you not care about what happens to Kronos?
We need to transfer the World Heart to a transportable format. I'll need your help to initiate the download from that console.
The honorable thing for you to do, Sela, is to shut the hell up.
The download is proceeding. But it will not complete before the invaders find us.
Here we go. Got a sniper rifle.
Magnetic interlocks holding the core. I need you at the other console.
I did not get the Delta stuff on this too. That's right, I didn't. Wow. Gonna have to change that. Maybe I did and I didn't go with the stuff. Either way, I'll have to do that later.
Iconians is not what we're here to do.
Perhaps it is. When we came back in time, we did not know what we would find.
You think it is prom? I appreciate your efforts, stranger.
She is a fool. She would let her people die so she could avenge them.
Vengeance is a powerful.
Conquerors.
guys have been keeping up with the Legends of Pirates Online, you'll know that they are now in alpha testing, so hopefully in the next couple months we'll finally be able to actually play it. They heal us up.
Now I see your plan.
Oh, shut up, Sela. Anyway. Yeah. I do. What they did say is, when it does come out, it's going to be completely free. There's going to be no charge to anybody who's going to play it. That's a good thing. I'll be able to play it again, and I'll be able to have my ship check on it. So, the good thing is, since I have a computer, I can actually see it in the max graphics. Yes.
The power and reinitialize the opening sequence.
I tried to at the gate, I kept thinking I have the companies going into the let's see.
Didn't the others save the Iconians? Where are they?
They may already be here.
Done.
The Iconians have fled to
initiating a tachyon burst to reopen the portal that brought us here. That should bring us back to the exact moment we left the present time.
The heralds are firing on the portal!
The portal is destabilizing! Hurry!
Captain Cochran to Alliance Fleet. Stand down. I repeat, stand down. You have the World Heart and the means to end this. Signal the Iconians. Show them we have it, and that we are the ones who save them. This is our last chance to end this war.
I had the mic off the entire time. That's okay.
Do you wish to surrender? A wise decision. How? How did you acquire that? That is not possible. But yet, I see the World Heart in your hands. It is time to end this. Your leaders, our unity, now. Knowledge of our people. So
much to do, but first...
I don't know what to say. I thought I was protecting our future. But instead, all this... I've made a lot of difficult choices in my life. And I didn't always consider the consequences of my actions. Today has made me wonder if there's another way. If I can be better.
The war is over. Although we could not turn back the clock and restore the lives that were lost, and the...
It's too bad they didn't level me up. Anyway, that's one tune done, and this is... And this video is done, just about. So let me, wait until... Oh, it's a freaking hour. Okay, then. I will see you guys later, and, hope you enjoy this little preview. I'll see you later.